Happening tonight, you have a chance to learn more about Charlotte's Unified Development Ordinance, which went into effect at the first of the month. The UDO are the rules that guide future development in the city. From 6:30 to 8 p.m. at Camp North End, there's going to be a short presentation. That will be followed by a panel discussion between community leaders and advocates where people from the public can ask questions. We'll put a link where you can register on our website, WBTV.com.